Hello there, I'm Yngwie Malmsteen. Welcome to my video. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna do some different things, a little different from previous videos that I've done. And basically just play the stuff, not so much showing it slow or anything like that, just have a good time with it. And so I hope you enjoy it. If you do want to play along, this is the tuning. I tuned to E flat. Here it goes. The first track we're going to do is actually from a record called Alchemy that I've done. It's an instrumental, and it's pretty much the same as it is on the record, except for the solos and stuff like that, which is improvised. And it involves a lot of arpeggios and Phrygian modes and harmonic minor modes. Pretty much my trademark. And it goes very quick. That's why we call it Blitzkrieg. Here it comes. We'll be right back. That was Blitzkrieg. Next thing we're going to do doesn't really have a title. I just call it Heavy E Phrygian. And it has a lot of diminished chromatics in it, as like, which is kind of bizarre in a way, but it's cool. And obviously also involves some harmonic minor. So it's basically the same feel, but different. Okay, here comes Heavy E Phrygian. Okay, that was Heavy E Phrygian. That doesn't have a real title. Next thing we're gonna do is from a record called The Seventh Sign. It's a song that I actually do still like.